www.thebeatsmartyshow.com.
You know what I'm saying? For real, man, you got to feel my young partner, Cormo. Come on, finna take this motherfucking shit over, man. It's really going down in the South.
Let me school you monkey niggas on these country rap tunes. Way before CDs, MP3s, and iTunes. Ghetto boys, Pimp Bun, Ball and G. 3-6 and Outkast was the shit to me. Let me school you monkey niggas on these country rap tunes. Way before CDs, MP3s, and iTunes. Nothing but them 6x9s and mines, fool. Beating up the block, bumping Devin the dude. Old school slab with the pioneer pull out. UGK in the dick every time I pull out. Never let a whole nigga ride, so why would I? And if she wasn't fucking, then she probably got put out. I remember when music was fun to listen to. These niggas done forgot about the fundamentals, fool. Learn about the culture and respect where it came from. Don't act like you don't know where it came from. Let me school you monkey niggas on these country rap tunes. Way before CD. MP3s and iTunes. Ghetto boys, Pimp Bun, Ball and G. 3-6 and Outkast was the shit to me. Let me school you monkey niggas on these country rap tunes. Way before CDs, MP3s and iTunes. Manny Fresh, Jazzy Faye, and old Joe Mike Dean. Organized noise was the shit to me. Hold up. When Goody Mob dropped Soul Food, they changed the whole game and made their own rules. Big Mike, something serious was the truth. Remember the convict? Shout out to 3-2. Aquemini came out and made me realize that the South had something to say between the lines. Tila and Jazzy had them good showing love, while 666 was hypnotizing minds in the clubs. Country rapper never dies in our blood. Courtesy of all of the above. Learn about the culture and respect where it came from. Don't act like you don't know where it came from. Let me school you monkey niggas on these country rap tunes. Way before CDs, MP3s, and iTunes. Ghetto boys, Pimp Bun, Ball and G. 3-6 and Outkast was the shit to me. Let me school you monkey niggas on these country rap tunes. Way before CDs, MP3s, and iTunes. Manny Fresh, Jazzy Faye, and old Joe Mike Dean. Organized noise was the shit to me. Hold up. Jay Prince and Tony Draper wrote the blueprint on how to make a couple million dollars out of 2 cents. Master P, Baby, and Slim was taking notes. It was either sell dope cassettes or sell dope. I was in my mama garage, one deep, with a book full of rhymes and a MPC. My big brother finna get out, it's about to go down. The first record I produced for the pimp was Slow Down. Shortly after that, the game changed. Sample Rick James, anything is plenty, man. Killed them with that Winnie Get Gangsta shit. My nigga Zero sung the hook and made history, bitch. Let me school you monkey niggas on these country rap tunes. Way before CDs, MP3s, and iTunes. Ghetto boys, Pimp Bun, Ball and G. 3-6 and Outkast was the shit to me. Let me school you monkey niggas on these country rap tunes. Way before CDs, MP3s, and iTunes. Manny Fresh, Jazzy Faye, and old Joe Mike Dean.